Wait a moment. Wait a moment, please.
I've just received an email from the general manager of Raw. The GM has decided on his punishment for the Nexus for their assault on WWE Chairman Vince McMahon. Per our general manager, and I quote, none of the Nexus can compete for a WWE title until further notice. And furthermore, as of this moment, the ruling of Nexus members not being able to touch Raw superstars and vice versa has been lifted.
Well, that didn't take long.
You know, the seven of you, you guys have done quite a lot ever since you got here, but there's one thing you haven't done just yet. And that's get yourselves into a fair fight. By my math, that would make the numbers 7-on-7.
Oh boy, Randy Orton, R-Truth, Evan Bourne, the Hart Dynasty, John Morrison.
Do the math.
And here we go, finally. It's gonna come to a head tonight.
Hey, look at this. Where are these guys going?
What in the world? Wait, look at this. Sheamus, DiBiase, the Usos, Jericho have attacked the rest of the locker room.
No, you idiot, you don't get it. What the hell are you doing? What the hell are the rest of you doing? We just had him. We could have taken him out. Why would you do something like that?
Maybe you don't want to take him out, huh? Funnily enough, the one WWE superstar they seem to attack over and over is you, John Cena. Now, I don't know what the Nexus agenda is, but if it's seen them take out you and Bret Hart, then everybody on this stage supports it.
Hey, Sheamus, listen up and listen good. Me and John Cena are not friends and probably never will be unless we have to. Now the Nexus is a serious threat to each and every one of us. So Edge, what's the matter with you exactly? Have you forgotten how the Nexus jumped us at the Fatal 4-Way? You know what? Forget it. If we can't take out the Nexus right now, then why don't we finish what we started with the seven of you?
The general manager says, and I quote, don't even think about fighting right now. If you want action tonight, you'll get it. Because all eight members of the Money in the Bank ladder match will be in action against each other in a series of matches. And John Cena, later tonight, you're going to step in this ring with Wade Barrett. But it's not going to be a match. The general manager wants John Cena and Wade Barrett to shake hands and call a truce.
So, Mr. Anonymous GM, how about instead of shake the hand of Wade Barrett for a truce, I take my hand, put it in a fist, and knock his teeth out.
The general manager says, and I quote, John, with all due respect, I need you to be the bigger man here. I trust you'll do the right thing. If not, your actions will be met with appropriate consequences, and that's... And that's the bottom line, because the GM said so.